The search for the suspects who shot a Baltimore City police officer continues. While Sergeant Isaac Carrington fights for his life in the hospital, detectives are searching for the person or people who are responsible. WJZ's live outside of shock trauma right now. Rachel Menatoff is following the officer's condition and the investigation. Rachel.
Abajoy, we know that Sergeant Carrington remains in critical but stable condition here at shock trauma. Police continue to search for the people responsible. Over the last couple of days, there have been several leads, but police determined that they were not connected to Thursday's shooting of Sergeant Carrington. Over the last 2 days, police have been searching for the people responsible for shooting Baltimore Police Sergeant Isaac Carrington outside of his home in Northeast Baltimore. Saturday's police pursuit started on Bel Air Road when police spotted this blue Acura, similar to the description of the car used by the suspects in Thursday's shooting. Police stopped another vehicle matching the description on Friday. This was the scene on Annapolis Road in Lansdowne. In the end, it was determined that both of these pursuits were not connected to Thursday's shooting on Summerfield Avenue. On Thursday, Sergeant Carrington was talking to a neighbor in his front yard when a gunman wearing a mask jumped out and demanded valuables. Carrington ran and the gunman shot him several times. He's now recovering from several gunshot wounds at shock trauma. His police union, the Fraternal Order of Police, is accepting donations to support Sergeant Carrington and his family, while his friends and neighbors offer prayers and well wishes for his recovery. We know that Sergeant Carrington is in the ICU. He's had at least one surgery and once again is in critical but stable condition. A $19,000 reward is being offered for anyone who can provide information that leads to an arrest and conviction of the people responsible. We're live downtown. I'm Rachel Menatoff for WJZ.